This is the Hornby Traction Shed. Hasn't been out of box yet, so I'll have to open it carefully. Kept in the polystyrene to keep it safe. Recommend just putting the polystyrene on the floor and just lifting it straight up. It comes out nice and easy. Still sealed. Something to cut it. The key. Something sharp. Yeah, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Here it is. Quite heavy. Pretty good quality. Do a bit of extra paint just to give it a bit of age. But it's good for two tracks. It'll be interesting to see this when it's set up.